What is going on, everybody? Scott of Gaming here. Thank you very much for joining us. We're back playing some engineers, and I am joined by GenuineParts.
Hello!
The one and only GenuineParts.
Well,
the man who founded this planet.
Landed
on this planet, made a lovely home.
And subsequently updated it and broke it.
Yeah, so I guess we should just clarify. It's been a little while since we played. And between then and now, there's clearly been some updates to Astroneer that we haven't kept up to date with. But essentially, the whole world is falling apart.
Yeah. It seems like there's some very visible seams to the world over here, for example.
There's quite a big impressive one here, yeah. So as you can see, there's a big cave down here.
And that wouldn't be the issue, but the issue is you literally can fall into the ground right here.
Yeah. So.
Oh, yeah. There we go. Yee-hee!
Oh, I'm all right. It's just you.
It's just me.
So, oh no.
Woohoo! And there I go.
So yeah, there's a few issues. But luckily, last time out, we discovered a spaceship.
Yeah.
The resource required for a spaceship, and I think we've got those. Possibly, I don't really know.
I think.
Does that mean
so
we can make it?
I think we can.
Oh,
yeah.
I pressed the button.
Holy shit!
Oh my god!
It's making a spaceship. Spaceship.
And the good thing about this game is, I think you can kind of take off and land somewhere else, and
which would
essentially start again.
Definitely be preferable. We also have rocket fuel. Holy shit! The wind is going crazy. Yeah, we need a two-part cockpit, don't we?
I'm guessing we could just get two chairs, maybe.
Probably.
But also, one of our buggy, which did have another chair on, our little truck, has disappeared as well.
Yeah, it's gone. It's just gone.
Well, that's quite cool. So now, if you've got the resources, it puts them in for you at the storage.
Nice. So I'm getting all the hydrazine we have and fueling up, when I stop floating through me there. And fueling up our spaceship. Our little spaceship.
Is this resin? I don't know what this is. Or is this compound that we need? I think it might be.
Let's take everything we can onto the journey.
To, another,
to the next.
We might need to go
planet.
On a compound search, to be fair.
Well, do you think the new planet won't have compound?
No, but if we want another seat, we need compound.
No, we have another seat, don't we?
I can only see one.
Oh, crap.
One's a habitat.
Compound needed. Compound is the bubbly stuff, isn't it?
Yeah, so I put one in, but we need another.
Resin. Don't we have any compound in any machines?
Not
there's
that I can
compound.
See.
There's compound.
Where?
Yeah, in the
oh, okay,
printer
cool.
was some compound. Yeah, there you go.
Coolio.
What else? How much fuel do we need? Is this good
I've got
for
no idea.
Fuel? It's 3/4 full. Do we want to trade some resin for fuel?
Did the chair appear somewhere? Oh, it's here. Okay.
Oh, there's some resin. We have enough resin, actually.
Yeah, we've got quite a lot of resin, I think. I'm guessing we can take the.
We can take the battery with us. Yield. I want some more hydrazine. Okay. They don't want to give us more hydrazine for it. So let's take some aluminium.
Yeah, I guess we can take some of the storage compartment things. So maybe we can just sort of chuck a bit of everything down.
Yep.
You know what has also happened? I think the, what's this?
What?
Coal. When do we get coal?
We found that, I think.
Well, I'll take that with us as well, then.
Some storage we can take definitely with us. How much hydrazine? Two more hydrazine. Yeah, let's do that. Let's trade some more hydrazine.
What about, like, the solar generators and stuff?
Sure.
Probably haven't got room for them.
Well, we can put them on another platform, can't we? Look. How about this one? Well, put it away. Can you put it on there?
Don't think so.
That's dumb.
It's a little bit dumb, but I mean, it is quite big, to be fair.
So, guess we want, the solar generator is probably...
Is this how this works, by the way?
I literally don't know.
We can take off, I think.
Why?
I won't press the button, but there's a storm coming. We should probably strap ourselves in.
Yeah.
Quick, GP, save yourself.
There's a launch button, but it doesn't appear green.
Oh, I wonder if we need more stuff.
Well, I'm putting more fuel in.
We must have to fill it up.
I'm putting more fuel in as we speak. Apparently the second hydrazine is just out of my reach.
Don't get it, it's fine. There's no giant boxes flying towards us.
Not yet. Oh, it seems to clear up rather quickly.
Right. Do we think this is going to fill up the rest of the tank is the question.
Almost. Nope.
Does that mean we've got to send some more stuff away?
Is that the right cockpit?
I've got no idea. You talk to me like I've done this before, GP. I've got no idea.
Yeah. I noticed. Do we need those instead of...
Oh, we probably need one of those, certainly. Let me take this off.
Well, I mean, what is that? What does that mean? There's a button overhead. Oh, that anchors it.
Put it down, isn't it?
Crap.
Oh no, now what have you done?
How can I undo that?
I have no idea. Was that the one that we already had? Did you just pick it up? Or?
No. It was the one.
Did you make a new one?
No, we had one spare. One, yeah. Can you remember?
So you must have been able to pick it up before.
No, well, that wasn't anchored. Shit.
How do we make these things?
I think it's over here, isn't it? Winch? Solar panels?
Habitat,
storage?
I think it's called.
Yeah, habitat. There we need. Compound. 2 compound. I think we have those. We have some compound. We had compound over here. Did you take it away?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, let's print 1 compound.
Someone, we're about to find out, GP.
Someone in the comment section will be shouting at me for
have place. You seen the ship? It's like vibrating.
Yeah. I feel we can launch, you know?
I'm sort of in the ship.
But we should take something with us. We have 1 space free. So we should.
Yeah. We got a wind turbine.
No, that doesn't fit, I guess. With the free space.
Could we both get in the...
No, that's...
Cab thing?
No, that's 1.
Okay. Oh, there's some more resources here. I'll come and pick those up.
Well, now we are full on resources.
Yeah, I'll come and pick these up.
Oh, yeah, we can put them on a backpack, right? Forgot about that. I completely forgot about the backpacks.
We have this thing called a backpack, GP.
Can we?
It's a new invention. They've not been around for long.
Cannot put bigger stuff on a backpack, which is very sad.
It's a bit annoying, isn't it? No, can't take that one. We'll leave that behind.
Well, we will rebuild elsewhere.
Sorry?
We will rebuild elsewhere.
Are we ready to go?
I feel so. I mean, what's the worst that could happen?
We should say bye to this.
Yeah.
Well, I'm slightly concerned that I'm going to be sitting in just a normal seat as we go through the atmosphere.
Just hold your breath, man. Hold your breath.
I'm more worried about the heat more than anything else, GP.
Worry about your breath. Hold your breath.
Okay.
Should we try launching this thing?
Let's do it. I mean, it's... Oh, my God.
Well, something's happening. Are you okay out there?
I mean, yeah, I think I'm all right. What, are you doing this?
I'm not doing anything, to be quite frank.
Okay, well, we're kind of... I mean, floating.
It's still the same planet, isn't it?
Yeah. There's one... We're coming down to one, I think.
Oh.
Well, we've gone past that one.
But we cannot...
What about this one?
No, we are rotating around our planet. Oh, wow, there we go. What, where do you want to go? Arid? Exotic?
Anyone you want, GP.
Barren? No, I think exotic sounds quite nice, right?
Yeah, as long as it doesn't take us back to the one we just come from.
No.
Where are we going, I wonder?
Well, to an exotic planet. That one.
Oh my god. Is it the red one? No, it must be this one.
This one, we're circling. Okay, there are a few places we can land. Where do you want to land? The greenish-orangey one? The purple-pinkish one?
Well, we just had purple-pinkish, so...
Okay, let's go there then.
Okay. It's like choosing a whole new home.
I'm really curious where we land. Woo! That's a precarious landing spot. Holy shit.
Yeah, right.
Well, you can't fault me on that landing. That was a perfect 10 out of 10 landing.
I think we got the same problem.
What? What problem?
Have you not got ground issues?
No, I don't see ground issues at the moment.
Oh, shit.
Did you just fall off and die?
I mean, I didn't die.
You are
I thought that the floor was broken. Not...
No, that's literally what it looks like, dude.
Apparently so. I wouldn't say this is exotic. Why would you land so badly there? Come on, GP.
Well, I'm a daredevil. What can I say? I'm a daredevil.
This is a weird little home.
Well, we have nothing else to do but to set up.
Should we put our habitat down this hole?
In the hole? You want to put it in the hole?
Should we put it in the hole?
In the hole. Is there a way down?
Yeah, just jump down that gap there, yeah.
There?
Down here, look. You're going the wrong way.
Well, there's a way down too. Are there any spiteful plants that hate
us? We probably need some oxygen.
Well, our habitat provides us with oxygen, so
bring the habitat down. I can't run.
You're really bad. What are you doing?
I fell off.
Oh, you died.
No, the thing is going a bit weird with the habitat.
Yeah, come down. Where are you going, man?
Where do you want it?
Somewhere. I'm running out of oxygen quite fast.
Okay, I'm going to put it right next to this big hill.
Okay.
Right here.
Okay. There we go.
There we go. Woo. Wow, look at this.
Well, welcome to our new base.
This is an unusual place.
It definitely is. Let's get our resources from the ship. The bare few that we have.
Yeah, a whole new world, GP.
A whole new world.
I'm stuck. Okay.
Okay, so I have to... That's not a safe way down. You just throw it down here.
No.
careful with our stuff. So. No. So let's. I mean, a solar collector underground. That's brilliant. Just it brilliant. That's just brilliant.
Give us a chance here, GP. Come on, it might work.
Well, it's definitely not going to be a pod for a solar connector underground.
Let's see what happens.
Well, as by all laws of physics and stuff, nothing. Also, it's night
time. Don't have a go at me, it's night time.
I have a go at you. Let's just put a storage on there for now. So I guess exploring the local flora and fauna it is. Oh, that's science right on top of the plants, man.
Yeah, I know, I saw that. But we need a research thing and I don't know how to...
Well, we drag one of those things out.
Drag one of these out.
Yeah, and then...
Get some resin. Can you drag it out further or is that it?
No, you have to put some resin on. We have some resin.
Is this resin?
There you go. Now we need two resin. Come on.
Right, good lord.
Okay. Well, another printer, fuel condenser, research. That's compound. We need compound. Do we have compound? We don't have compound, right? Oh, wait.
I've got one.
I think I have one, don't I? No, I have resin.
I've got one. I've got two.
Nice.
We're struggling for power, right?
We have no power at the moment.
Okay, we need to make tethers. Can you remember how to make them? I think it might be compound.
Well, no, it's wind vane, solar battery, tethers. Tethers is compound, yes.
So now we can't go anywhere unless we go find some compound. Okay, well that's fine. That's
generator.
Fine.
I can make a bio generator.
Oh, I've got this little solar panel here, look.
Yeah.
Well, that's gonna help us.
You and your shitty solar power.
I mean, we could always take a little wander around. Look, there's another one on top of the plant.
Yeah, I know. I hope there are resources around here. If not, we're proper fucked.
Yeah, if not, this is going to be short-lived. I also hope there's a sun on this planet. It's been nighttime for a little while. What are these over here, look? Coal, I think.
Whoa, shit!
What's wrong?
There's another hole. There's something around here.
I've got no power. 50% oxygen. I'm going to die.
I got some resin. I don't think it's what we need, right?
It's not what we need. I can confirm that.
But we have some resin.
Okay, great. Still not what we need.
Yeah. Okay, don't have a go at me.
You the one who picked this planet?
No, you said wherever you want. I can make some tatters, by the way.
Oh, cool. You said this was exotic. It doesn't look very exotic.
No, compound. I need compound. Shit. Fuck. Okay, there's resin. Which does fuck all to our current situation.
Yeah, it doesn't help us a great deal, GP. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Would I lie to you, baby? Would I lie to you?
And the fact that we can't really run anywhere is a bit of an issue.
Well, don't give me the power. You know fully well that what comes out of those things if I make those decisions.
I do know.
What is that?
I wonder if the resins...
Oh, that's coal. I got coal.
Yeah, I think I've got half a coal.
Shit.
We used to find resin up top, didn't we? I wonder if we have to go up.
Where's our home? I'm dying. Okay.
Found it.
Thank God.
I think the sun's about to come up, GP.
Someone else is also rising. Morning glory.
Oh dear.
I wish I knew what shitty compound looked like. Ow. I haven't played this game in forever.
It's been a while. Compound's a little white circles.
White circles?
Yeah, little white spheres.
Well, I got some coal.
But I think what we should do is probably head upstairs. Does the ship give us upstairs? Up top. Does the ship give us
what?
How? Oxygen.
Yeah, the ship gives us oxygen.
So I think that's where I'm going to head. If I can figure out how to get up there.
I'm getting my backpack emptied.
Okay. So lots of research. It's just sitting there. GP, I think you picked a planet without sun.
Screw you. I didn't pick anything. I didn't even pick my nose, man.
There's power over there, okay.
Well,
I am not finding any compound. Oh, the sun's coming up.
You say that.
Oh wow, it looks beautiful, GP.
Glad you had the idea of us coming here.
Idea.
Of us
you
coming
chose
here.
You chose the planet.
It's a green sun. Oh wow, that's a really bright sun. And yeah, I forgot my sunglasses at home. Can we turn around?
Perhaps we should call it the end of the episode here, GP. Find that's some compound and
pick
it up.
Probably wise. Holy shit, this is a death trap. It's not a planet, man. That's just cliffs to fall down.
It's just full of massive holes.
It's like the SMG.
Oh.
Oh, I've... No, that's... Is that... There's something down there. But my oxygen is running out. Yeah, I guess we call it the end of the episode.
That feels like a plan. Literally all I'm finding is coal.
Yeah, nice. Maybe we can use coal for something. I'm dying. My air. Okay. So thanks so much for watching, everybody.
Yeah, thanks everybody. Next episode we'll have some power.
You
know, some compound.
You say that.
Over that or we'll be flying to a new planet.
You say that. Oh, I think I found some.
Oh my god. Well, on that cliffhanger. We'll find out next time. Thanks for watching, everybody. Bye.